What's up, guys? This is MBB Mirabel Bet, where we give free games daily. Welcome back again to our YouTube channel. Turn the notification bell on so you can get notified whenever we post any game. We have 20 bet slip and the odd is 5.98. Of course, we can never have a big odd like that. You have to choose the games. We've just chosen the games for you. The first football game from Aston Villa to Manchester City. That's a card. So Aston Villa or draw. Double chances, playing against Crystal Palace. We have Fulham versus Southampton over 1.5. We have Manchester City versus Newcastle over 2.5. Al Murak versus Manama, Al Murak to win full time. Saif Sporting Club versus Brothers Union, Saif Sporting Club to win full time. We have Ntwapa United FC to win full time. We have Big Bullets to win full time, playing against Moyale Barracks. We have Al Nassr Riyadh versus Dama FC. Al Nassr Riyadh to win full time. Brighton versus Lincoln Ross. Brighton to win full time. Cowden Beth versus Wick Academy. Cowden Beth to win full time. We have Bonnyrigg Rose versus Bonnies United FC. Bonnyrigg Rose to win full time. Berwick Rangers versus Stirling. Stirling to win full time. We have Stranraer versus Spartans FC. Stranraer to win full time. We have Hearts versus Ayr. Hearts to win full time. We have Al Ahly CSC versus Al Ittihad Calabar. Al Ahly CSC to win full time. Fofa Cove Rangers to win full time. We have Al Jaish Damascus versus Al Horiyath. Al Jaish Damascus to win full time. We have Tishrin versus Al Ittihad Aleppo. Tishrin to win full time. Prime Bangkok versus Samut Barkan FC. Prime Bangkok to win full time. We have Rangers versus Ibanian. Rangers to win full time. And it's early payout. Rangers to win full time. So, guys, I'm not going to repeat anything. I wish you all the best in this Christmas season. Enjoy whatever you have to enjoy and live by chances. So guys, have a great day. Thank you once more for subscribing to our YouTube channel and have a great weekend ahead. That's football and big time. Have a good Merry Christmas.